间公主 HSP 三
Top Notch Noodles CCTV News invited Wang Yibo to sing the theme song of the Winter Olympics Winter Dream Flying. Wang Yibo sings the theme song Winter Dream Flying, the 100-day countdown to the Beijing Winter Olympics. The torch once again lights up the night sky of the ancient city and meets in the passionate city of Beijing. We know and embrace each other in the ice and snow, and the whole world has a winter dream. The 100-day countdown theme song of the 100-day countdown to the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympics sung by Wang Yibo.Winter Dream Flying is super burning and super nice. Looking forward to the arrival of the Beijing 2022 Winter Olympics. Top Streamer Noodles. Who wakes up and feels the surprise brought by Wang Yibo? That's right, Wang Yibo has released a new song again, this time I was invited by CCTV News. Sure enough, Wang Yibo has never been absent in promoting positive energy propaganda. It shows that he is a positive artist. Has Wang Yibo released another song? Let's review first.Wang Yibo's 11 new surprise songs this year. Winter Dream Flying, Blood Now, Youth Come in Time, Longing for Glory, Mountains, Rivers, and Stars, The Extraordinary in the Ordinary, The Appearance of Youth, Pull Up, My World Code, Unstoppable, Airdrop Plan. One by one, let us meet with Wang Yibo, the positive energy idol Winter Olympics cultural promotion ambassador, in Beijing to cheer for the Winter Olympics. Who would have thought that Wang Yibo in this month, how many things can be done?He is really amazing. How many things can one person do in one month? Wang Yibo can publish 4 new songs, 2 magazines, 4 business endorsements. Autumn is the harvest season, and the harvest is full. And, it is said that Wang Yibo company has expanded new projects, and the fashion brand is serious. This is probably the top level troubles. Do you have time to rest? There will definitely be a time to stay up late. It's too hard. However, this hard work is directly proportional to his hobbies and likes.Not only to improve himself, I often bring surprises to fans. Isn't the new song just a new surprise? Surprise early in the morning, the song Winter Dream Flying sung by Wang Yibo to welcome the Winter Olympics is so good. Let's shout for the departure and cheer for the summit. Wang Yibo's new positive energy song is here, invited by CCTV News and composed by A Kun. A gentle voice without losing blood and strength, after listening to the song, I am waiting for the Winter Olympics with full of anticipation,And when I love it, the singles cycle. The surprise of waking up this morning, Yibo has released a new song, and listened to it several times in a loop. Sounds so good. It turns out that the countdown to the Winter Olympics is less than 100 days. Wang Yibo can ski and skate. As a cultural promotion ambassador for the Winter Olympics, he is really suitable. Because he himself loves sports, he has that athlete's tenacity to fight and persevere if he refuses to accept defeat. Getting better and better.Looking forward to the Winter Olympics, countdown from the bottom of my heart. Because of Yibo, which projects do you know? Knowing about skateboarding, know the street dance competition, know the motorcycle race. Even more because of this new song, feeling a little excited, waiting eagerly. Wang Yibo can always surprise people. At the 100-day countdown to the Beijing Winter Olympics, Wang Yibo came with his new song Winter Dream Flying, cheer for the Winter Olympics with Wang Yibo.Who likes all kinds of sports?